My name is Paul Cocksedge, and I'm a London-based designer, and I studied at the Royal College of Art. The piece for Established & Sons was inspired by the idea of a fibre optic cable like this, and I wondered, because these cables, they do incredible things with light. They kind of send light on a journey which you can kind of curve and it follows the line. So I wondered what would happen if I used the same kind of technology but enlarged it. So what I've made is a 1.7 meter high fibre optic cable with a bend at the top. So light starts off in the base and travels upwards and then bends down and is released at the end point and then illuminates from there. We've chosen a very high power LED unit which is embedded into the concrete, and what's nice is because it's an LED, you know, you don't have to worry about ever changing it, so it will last forever, which is something quite nice, and that kind of affected the way it was designed. Most lampshades you have to consider how do people change the bulb, whereas this is because of where we are in 2008, you know, the light bulbs are dying, you know, people, you know, they're being phased out. We need to move on to more sustainable technologies. We've called it Veil, and basically it's a curtain made of 1,500 crystals. So when you look at it, it's like a canvas, a blank canvas of crystals, which is very beautiful, and it's kind of suspended and floating in space. Very simple, quite a shy piece in the exhibition. But what happens is if you look into a mirror that is suspended next to it, you'll see something in the piece. And if you look back at the piece, it won't be there. So it's very, very mysterious. Maybe one of the most mysterious objects I've ever created. But that's the beauty of working for for Swarovski, for the exhibition. You're allowed to completely dream. You know, it's a very good way of getting close to the designers, because you can do anything you want.